Welcome, everyone, to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, with Doris Burke reporting from the sideline. Our starting lineup to look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting five for both teams. First for Cleveland, Kyrie Irving is out there with J.R. Smith. They've got Tristan Thompson, a very solid big man who'll be making every effort to control the glass and make some big plays under the rim. And it's LeBron James, and it's Love in at the four. And for the Lakers, Russell is out there with Jordan Clarkson. And the big man at the center position, the towering 7'1" Russian Mozgov. And it's Dang in at the four spot. Now Irving. Love with the screen for Irving. Back to Love. Smith. Lock at six. Cleveland moving the ball around. And it's Love missing.
Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense. You cannot allow him to get those kinds of looks.
Now, here's Clarkson. No good with the layup. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. I spoke with the Lakers head coach. He said that the key to the game will be how well they defend Kyrie Irving, adding he's shown himself to be one of the premier point guards in the game already. Whether it's passing, shooting, or penetrating, we need our guys in the backcourt to really get up into him, and our bigs need to be ready to bring help. Guys, you can bet that Irving will be their focus defensively.
Thank you, Doris. And so it's the Cavaliers getting on the board first. And here's Clarkson. Let's it go from deep. That's good. Clarkson's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
And how about that for a response?
Well, it sounded as though, or at least it looked as though it sounded like, we'll give you a three, and then we'll take it right back.
Irving drives in. Love. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Love's got 5 points so far.
It's been a very efficient first quarter for him. He's creating good opportunities and converting those that he creates.
Thompson comes with the double team. Smith, and we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And here are the Cavaliers now. Cleveland's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Outside Irving. LeBron James on the wing. Back to Irving. Jacks up a three. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Clarkson picks to Russell. On the wing, Dang. With the lead pass.
Oh, yeah! Hang time on that rim puts a little whipped cream on that angel food cake there.
It's a tight ball game, and those displays of strength, Clark, can get one team rolling.
Agreed.
And also the other on its heels. Let's see how this one turns out.
So it's the Cavaliers now. After the basket by Los Angeles. Offensive rebound. Here's Thompson. Excellent D there from Mozgov. For Los Angeles, they've gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Russell passes to Clarkson. There's the pick. Russell with it. Guarded now by Irving. Mozgov with the bucket.
Well executed possession. They controlled the shot. Nicely done.
Cavaliers trailing. Smith kicks to Love. Irving a screen on deck. Irving attacking. Shot clock at six. For three, Love. And he gets it to go. Love's got his third basket of the night right there.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Clarkson with the ball. Working on Smith. Russell. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Cavaliers have gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. Left side Irving. Back to LeBron. Pass to Smith. Kicks to Thompson. He feeds it to LeBron. Banked in off the glass. LeBron's got his first basket.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. Sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Cavaliers. Outside Williams. He passes to Nance. Back to Williams. Takes a three. It's rebounded by Richard Jefferson. The Cavaliers leading by three. He dishes it to Shumpert. Outside Jefferson. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. And a miss there on the triple. Los Angeles is gone, 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Shumpert against Calderon. On the wing, Nance. Pass to Williams. From deep. And that one's good. Williams has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
You cannot leave him alone like that, especially from long range.
29 seconds left to play in the first. Backing down is LeBron. Tries from seven. Rebounded by the Lakers. Calderon with it. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Nance, a screen. Williams, guarded by Shumpert. Outside Williams. With one on the clock. Again, Los Angeles.
And he should thank the team for those 2 points. Nobody paid much attention to him on that play.
Oh, just operating good at the offensive end.
Calderon dishes to Nance. Randle a screen on LeBron. And Nance kicks to Calderon. Off target from three-point range. Pass to Fry. LeBron outside. The kick out to Williams. The feed to Jefferson. Back to Williams. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Williams has got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Cavs. The Lakers trail. Here's Calderon. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Here's the three. It's Mo Williams with the rebound.
You know, 9 times out of 10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. The dish to Shumpert. Six to shoot.
Good D.
Williams against Calderon. Misses from close range.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Williams, all alone, off the left rim and out.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Williams passes to Shumpert. Back to Williams. Here's the screen. Offside Williams. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. Now it's a 3-point Cleveland lead. For Los Angeles, they've gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. Dishes it to Brown. That falls. Nice feed this time from Jose Calderon. For Cleveland, they've gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. LeBron kicks to Shumpert. On the wing, Williams. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
You know, that's hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
And the Cavaliers with some changes. Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Russell dishes to Clarkson. Picked by Mozgov. Clarkson passes to Ingram. He kicks it to Clarkson. They get it again. Cleveland's gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Smith sets the pick for Irving. Back to Smith. Six on the shot clock. Latrey. Irving can't get it to go. LA's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Ingram passes to Russell. Feeds it to Clarkson. Back to Russell. From past the arc. No luck. And Cleveland the other way now. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. It's a pick by Love. Smith kicks to Dunleavy. Nails the wide open jump shot. Dunleavy's got his first points of the night. Lakers trailed by three. Now, here's Clarkson. It's stolen by Smith. And Irving with a clear path to the hoop. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Russell with it. Guarded now by Irving. Some nice passing here by Los Angeles. Now the pass to Clarkson. Rocket two. Misses the wing J.
He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
Passes it to Dunleavy. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. And it's an 8-point Cavalier lead.
And nice job again that time to add to their lead. They're doing everything right at the moment.
Greg, you're exactly right. Good, solid, steady, no-frills basketball. Doing it in all aspects of the game right now, and that's a hard combination to beat.
That one goes. Count. Here's Smith. Looking for his first basket still in this one. 52 seconds left in the second quarter. Kicks it to Love. Launches a three. Here's Thompson. The Lakers with the rebound. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Here's Ingram. Kept alive. Then kicks to Clarkson. He feeds it to Russell. Pass to Ingram. He dishes it to Mozgov. Over Love. Mozgov's shot is off.
You know what? Those are shots you just hate to miss when you get those kinds of bunnies on a possession.
Stolen by Clarkson. 1 second left. He got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him.
Always been a dynamic scorer, and we saw in that first half the entire repertoire on display.
Yeah, he's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Here's Dang. The shot is off. Great tee that time from Love. LeBron kicks to Irving. And it's Ingram with the rebound.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
Pass to Russell. The feed to Mozgov. There's the dish to Clarkson. to Mozgov. It's stolen by Smith. In transition, here come the Cavaliers. LeBron is running. Mozgov grabs the board.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
Outside Irving. Now LeBron. J.R. Smith on the wing. No good on the three.
It's been a cold spell for them coming out of the half, missing their first three shots. A tough start.
Russell with it. He's picked up by Irving. Russell dishes to Clarkson. Back to Russell. Now Mozgov inside. The rebound by Kevin Love. Love's got 3 rebounds so far in the game.
Get there.
Uncovered. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time. Smith's got 4 assists now tonight.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first 4 here in the third.
Now, here is Russell. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Ingram dishes it to Dang. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
The defense left him just a little window to get through, and he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Cavaliers. Irving kicks to Shumpert. He passes to Love. Shumpert feeds to LeBron. On the wing, Irving. Bangs home the trifecta. Irving's got 5.
Beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Williams with the ball. Now guarded by Shumpert. Picked by Randall. Ingram passes to Russell. Here's Ingram. Just 5 to shoot. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. He's got 7.
There is no way, no way a player like him can be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
Now, here is Irving. He has 5. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
You know, something else with him, you can't forget about his skill as a pull-up shooter. I mean, you give him too much room and he won't hesitate for a second to raise up and spray you with that J.
Richard Jefferson, he's checked in for Kevin Love. Lakers trail by 9. Here's Ingram. He's got 7. Leads him in there. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for 1 more.
That pass into the paint. That is a work of art there. Dead on target.
Lakers shooting their first free throw of the night here. And the Lakers making a change here. Deng's checked in. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. And here is Irving. 8 points for him. He kicks to Fry. There's the 3. The shot no good. And the Lakers going the other way now. Handle a screen on LeBron. The drive by Russell. Nance outside. Williams. A 3-pointer is right on target. Williams has got his 3rd basket of the night.
Boy, they've been terrific from beyond here in the second.
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Those 3-point bombs will erase the deficit quickly if they can keep it up.
And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And the Cavaliers making a change here. Williams has checked in. Lakers trail by 3.
guy is a potent offense right now.
Yeah, Kevin, really the offense is flowing quite nicely right now.
You know what, guys, and they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game. That type of confidence is what leads teams to having success.
It's Jefferson with the drive. LeBron outside. 1:29 left in the third quarter. Back to Shumpert. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. Shumpert's got his first basket of the night. There's 1:17 left in the third quarter. Calderon with it. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. On the wing, Dang. Covered by LeBron. Dang. Shot clock at 6. Can't connect from short range.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
And Williams, here we go. For 3, Fry.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Randle kicks to Calderon. Williams dishes to Nance. Back to Williams. Right side, Williams. And again, no good by the Lakers.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Shumpert passes to LeBron. Tipped away. And he uses the glass on the layup. Now it's a 7-point Cavalier lead.
Really, really good at recognizing the gaps and getting the ball to the rim.
Oh, he put it down!
It'll count.
What a shot!
I think that one was good.
At the buzzer!
Laser 3-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Dang, a screen on Shumpert. Rando kicks to Russell. He feeds it to Williams. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Cleveland's gotten the three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. They're 6 of 15.
Get outside! Get outside!
LeBron outside. Outside jumper. Lock at 6. Thompson inside. He's defended by Randle. And Shumpert kicks to LeBron. Back to Shumpert. LeBron outside. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. And on the way from Irving for 3. The offensive rebound. Thompson. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot 2.
You know, that's exactly right. And what also comes to mind with him is his persistence on the offensive boards. His second chance points always add up.
That free throw good from Thompson. And the Cavaliers making a change here. And he makes the first but misses the second. Lakers trail by 9. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. Jordan Clarkson, he's checked in for Los Angeles. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Outside Irving. High post try. A second chance effort. Can't capitalize inside.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempt.
And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here. Julius Randle's checked in for Larry Nance. Here's LeBron.
Oh!
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
I tell you what, I used to love to go up and jam like that.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
We'll see if they heed that advice, Kevin.
Here's Ingram. Here's Russell.
Watch out, watch out.
And again, the Lakers no good.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. The Cavaliers leading by 11. Dunleavy dishes to Irving. Love with the screen for Irving. The screen from Thompson. Irving drives in. Love kicks to Irving.
This shot's just, it's not there right now. With this team leading, perhaps, you know, let's focus on some other areas of the game.
Clarkson passes to Day. He dishes it to Clarkson. Buries it from three-point range.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Cavaliers have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Timeout. Love dishes to Irving. Pass to Smith. The feed to LeBron. Backing in. 4 on the clock. And that's out of bounds. Cleveland will retain possession. A look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Shot clock at 2. A nice shot by Irving.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Lakers trailed by 11. Here's Ingram. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Love's got 4 rebounds in this game.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Time running out for the Lakers. Russell passes to Ingram. Pass to Clarkson. And it's off from three-point range.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
LeBron kicks to Irving. Love outside. A three-pointer, no good.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide-open opportunities.
Looking to end the run, and it's good on the way in.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter.
LeBron.
Smith outside. Love outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. There's the triple. Again, Love missing.
And it's still a close game. I mean, despite the fact that they've struggled to compete on the boards.
Yeah, you know, but down the stretch here, guys, they'll summon that extra effort to try and get it done, I think.
Russell, no good. Cleveland's gone a disappointing 2-6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth. LeBron dishes to Love. Step back shot. And misses it off the right side of the rim. LA's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. And Cleveland can just let the clock run down here.
I got ball!
Now, here is Irving. And so it's Cleveland taking care of business in this one. They came in here and took care of business like they were the home team.
And Kevin, how about the mental toughness that this group showed? They were never rattled at all by the opposing fans.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony and Clark Keller, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA. It's presented by 2K Sports. And now we present the Jordan Player of the Game, Kevin Love.